It's an old hymn that always moves me spiritually, and that is Rock of Ages. And we need to know, as spiritual people, that the Rock of Ages is a great sheltering encirclement of our lives. The Rock of Ages is the foundation that you stand on a daily basis. Our search to discover God's plan for our lives is not a destination to be reached. It is a path to be traveled. In Psalms 124, verse 8, it says, "Our help is in the name of the Lord, the Maker of heaven and earth." When the Bible says in the name of the Lord, that means in the nature of the Lord. That is what is so important, to take that nature on as ours. It is a path to be traveled with that nature. It is a journey that unfolds day by day with that nature. And that's exactly how we should seek direction from our Creator, by daily, one step at a time, one day at a time. Each day followed by the next without exception, by always having that nature of God within us, working out as us. Life is a series of changes. It is a series of adjustments. How far we go depends upon how well we adjust. If we're facing life alone, if we're facing life and all the bumps of life and having those accumulate in our stress, well, then we can be mighty upset people. Sometimes the adjustments are easy, but sometimes they're not. We can find comfort in the knowledge that our heavenly God is the rock that can't be shaken. It can't be destroyed in any way. It is too strong. Have you endured changes that have left your head spinning and perhaps your heart aching? If so, seek help right now by going into prayer. And know that God, who is Creator of heaven and of earth, can help you recreate your heaven and your earth. Faith is never stagnant, and either is demonstration and manifestation. It can come forth, and changes can happen with the touch of God in an instant. The same God that created the universe will take your hand and lead you along the path of life if you simply ask God. And so, why not ask God? And then serve God with your willing hands and with a trusting heart. And you'll find that your journey is one that is a great sheltering encirclement, where you're protected, where you feel watched over, where you feel the presence of God and God's love. I wish you that kind of week. God bless you.